Happening now, a man who fell at a construction site in Whitsett has died. That's according to the North Carolina Department of Labor. This happened Tuesday at the FedEx warehouse on Judge Adams Road. Officials say the worker fell 18 feet from a platform while installing a grate floor, hitting their head on the concrete below. They worked for Eddie George and Company. The Labor Department's Occupational Safety and Health Division is investigating.